Hey guys, thanks for watching Precision Rifle Network. I'm Joel. I am here at the SIG Range Day at SHOT Show 2020, and I just got done shooting the Cross Bolt Action Rifle. Pretty sweet little rifle, guys. Weighs in at about 6.5 pounds. It's going to MSRP for just under $1,500. Various configurations. You've got 6.5 Creedmoor, you've got 308, and you've got the new 277 SIG Fury, which, just to give you an idea, has got about 9 feet less drop than a 6.5 Creedmoor at 1,000 yards and quite a bit more energy. So it becomes just this perfect hunting round. The rifle weighs about 6.5 pounds and it folds down. The shortest configuration, I think, comes in at about 24 or 25 inches in its compact folded size. So it's gonna be really great for that hunter that wants to get into the backcountry, put that rifle into a backpack, and trek in looking for an animal. I think it's a really good option for that. Threaded muzzle, field serviceable, three lug 60 degree throw bolt that removes through the rear. The trigger is a two stage and it's a proprietary trigger, so you can't swap that out, you can't change anything about that. Same as the handguard. Proprietary, can't change anything out, but the trigger as a two stage has about 1.5 pounds take up and about 1 to 1.5 pounds final pull. So really good, crisp trigger. The trigger didn't hold it back at all, in my opinion. It really is a pretty nice setup, guys, and hopefully you appreciate seeing this first look of the SIG Bolt Action on Precision Rifle Network. Stay tuned for a lot more great videos here from SHOT Show 2020. Thanks.